Poppy Plays here, and today I'm going to be on the Archon for some more Factions Battle. That's right, Factions Battle number 3. Inky just got his I'm literally looking at his computer screen right now, and it says published to YouTube, Faction Battle 3, new base. 28% published. So he's literally just finished his recording about 20 minutes ago with his new base. He's made a new base as well. It's underwater, I can tell you that. Yeah, underwater. I'm gonna stop talking and actually get into factions. Factions department. This is laggy. You know what I might just do? I might just I think I'm just gonna go on board. I'm just gonna go on board. Okay, this should be better. I think it's a bit less laggy. You haven't voted today, Kit Kids Run Wars. No. I'm kind of recording a YouTube video, Brawl. You don't know that, but I am. Okay. Maybe I'm just gonna go on single player. let's see. You didn't see the theme park. I might do a sneak peek for it soon. That's the theme park that's going on me and Inky's server, which might not be happening. It might be. I'm gonna create a new world, and it's gonna be called Puppy Woof Plays. It's gonna be called the channel name. Creative, more world options, default, customize, presets, have it in the overworld preset, use preset, done, create new world, here we go. I'm gonna come back to you in a second. Okay, we're back. Okay, we're gonna build what are we gonna build? We're gonna build, I know. We're gonna get some wolves. We're gonna get some dyes. Okay, this one. gonna get purple dye and cyan dye and light grey dye. I'll come back to you when I've got all the dyes. Okay, here we go. Oh, I need bones. Well, I need a bone to tame them. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Spawn the wolf. Don't run away. Oh, I spawned two. Tame. 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 Oh. Yeah, I teamed one. Tame. Oh, I should one up on that. Hey, I just want to tame both of you. No, are you both tamed? I really wish you were tamed. So, there we are. Tame. I said tame. 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 Yeah. You are going to be purple. You are going to be cyan. Now, let me just get some name tags. Okay, now let's, I need to sit you down. Sit boy. Good. Where's your sit? Oh, you're still sitting. Okay, let's get the anvil and the name tag. The purple one's gonna be called he's gonna be called. He's gonna be called Nelly. That's a W. Nelly. The cyan one is going to be called. These are really weird names. Nope. Okay. It's going to be called Whisker. I put one there. Whisker. Okay, Whisker. They're the only ones I'm going to do. I was planning to do a lot more, but this village is intrigued me. Actually, if I just get lots of emeralds, lots and lots of emeralds, and some gold. Inky's just come down the stairs and he is staring at me because he thinks I'm doing a faction battle.
What? I thought you were doing a faction battle.
The server was very laggy. My internet's bad.
Yeah.
Definitely.
It's fun
to check
out the faction battle.
Come on over to my
channel. I told them about it. I said, Inky's got a new base as well. I'm literally looking at his screen right now and stuff like that. Don't wreck my disco ball. Okay, Let's see. Oh, I need to make it peaceful. Options. Peaceful. And now, flash game mode.
Instead of factions battle, it is now trading battle.
No, just trading.
There's one of each villager,
yeah.
And you have to try and see which villager can get the
leather
trade.
Worker. Let's see. I'm going to trade with any of the villagers that I have to trade with. Right. Leather pants. Very handy. I think it's really cool with the particle effect that the villagers get after you trade with them. This guy, you're a weaponsmith. I'll buy that iron axe. The only reason I bought gold is because some of the villagers trade with gold. And I thought they loved emeralds. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm in search. Oh, my axe! See, this stuff comes in handy. Oh wow, that's good. That's quick. You guys look like nice. Excuse me! You running away from me? I'll show you with my axe. Hello, kind sir. You're an armourer. I hope that I pronounced that right. Never heard of ya, but I'll trade with ya. I'm gonna put on this armor. There we go. Where'd you go? Oh, I was looking forward to having a party. Oh, I've not traded with you over there. Hello, you. With your... Sorry, I'm going to have to break your fence. Oh, you're awesome. You trade with gold, apparently. Oh, 10 gold for 1 emerald. I'm not sure I'm going to do that. Wait. Advice.
Okay.
Is that a good trade? Yeah, I'm gonna. I'm probably. Oh no. Sorry, sir. Your trade is just not good enough. I've not traded with a librarian yet. Let's see about that. Librarian. You've got. Nope. Sorry, I don't have a book on me, sir. I have Whisker with me. Whisker will protect me. I kind of left Nelly all alone. Excuse me. Excuse me. Mr. Villager. Thank you. And you've got exactly the same grades. Where did you all go? I swear there was a village. What?
What armor are you even wearing?
Look for yourself.
Wow. I'm missing your iron helmet out of the chest.
No. I traded this all from villagers. Every single part of it. Yep. There was an armorer. 5 emeralds for an iron helmet. You must feel pretty dumb. Oh wow, I've got to go. See you guys next time. Bye.